Last week, after repeatedly missing dance practice, Leiomy walked out during dress rehearsal.
My heart really wants to be here, but in a way, I'm not happy.
The fact that I have fans out there, you know, I'm the face of transgender. That's what keeps me motivated.
With Leiomy every single day, it's worse than eggshells. Like, we're walking on glass. We showed America that we were one, and if Leiomy leaves...
evolution.
How'd they do?
I live for Vogue Evolution. That's for one.
Hello, Vogue Evolution. Your song is Deja Vu.
And next time you try to pull a stunt like that, just try to hold it. Leiomy, it's unacceptable. Come on. You always have to remember your truth. Yes. You were born a man.
Oh,
I just feel that even though you're the face for transgenders, you're the face for America right now so people can get it and then move on.
A guy runs into a tranny and she says, "Hi, my name is Amanda." And he starts to date her. And then later on, he finds out that she's a tranny. He can't get mad, right? Because she did say she was a man. Duh.
So if I was dating this guy, right? And I told him my name was Lil Mama. But I took him home to meet my mother.
Yes.
And she called me Lil Bow Wow. Should he be mad?
Bruh.
I thought he could tell, or at least knew.